On Thursday, March 28th, Nebraska Senator Deb Fischer stopped by the UNK campus for a quick lunch and a chat with students and faculty. Senator Fischer took questions on topics such as taxes, Chinese cyber threats, the Cuban embargo, nuclear proliferation, same-sex marriage, immigration, and other hot issues. The small crowd on hand was active and engaged, composed mostly of political science students and faculty. Here, Fischer fields a question on the subject of same-sex marriage.
It's going to be up to the court on how they handle it. I'll be sitting back and waiting to see what happens there. If they strike it down, I think it needs to come to the state.
The freshman senator was in Kearney only briefly as she headed home to Valentine, Nebraska for a few days. Senator Fischer has since returned to Capitol Hill. For Antelope TV, I'm Josh Moody.